Well, tonight, this man from Graham faces child sex charges. Alamance County investigators charged 56-year-old Terry Walters as part of an undercover operation. They say he contacted an undercover officer Thursday and solicited sex acts involving a minor. He agreed to meet at a Mebane restaurant where investigators say more sex acts were planned. Walters was arrested in the parking lot. His bond was set at $50,000 and he's expected in court on Tuesday.